Hi guys, it's Midnight Pearl. I'm actually building the brand new house for the Sims 4 A to Z baby challenge. And I'm rebuilding the house again because I'm sure the toddlers are going to be growing up very shortly, or the first three. So I might as well. I might as well build a bigger house for them on a bigger lot. And my building skills for console is not that great, but I'm gonna try my best. That's all I can do is just try my best. I have done the roofing, but it's not very good either. So I'm just getting things organized right now. Toddlers will have their own room because we know what happened last time when one of them cried, all the other toddlers woke up as well. So, the roofing is on, but it's not very good. We do need a back door. This is really bizarre. Sink. Maybe. Yeah, I've made this really bizarre now. Bizarre as in too weird. So, this is like the kitchen dining room here at the front, which is really weird. And this one is a lounge area. And these ones are a separate children's room when kids grow up, and this is the toddler room here for their own bedroom, and also the mum and dad room are here, and we've got a bathroom. We probably need to make it bigger because that's just too small right now. So I think we need to make this bathroom bigger. Just for now. So we may have to do this. Have to get rid of this window. I saw one of the bedrooms. Actually, one of the bedrooms will have to miss out on the window. Just have these two windows. There's a bedroom there and a bedroom there. So some of them have windows, except for this room does not have a window. So we're gonna have to make this bathroom just a little bit bigger. Just for now, and make the lounge room a bit smaller for now. Leave it as it is, I think. Okay, so we'll get the kitchen. Actually, we might need to leave them in okay, so manage worlds. I actually need to save this. And save game. Yes, because we're going to be moving in. I need a bigger backyard as well. The other house or other lot didn't have a big backyard. So, need to go back to manage worlds. We've saved it. Need to move the family out from the other house and move them into the new house and do it up for them. So, what we need to do is move them out, manage household, move out into lot, and they are going to move out into this one. Book bungalow, confirm, king furniture, sell furniture, 123,000. So now they're there. So I'm going to like just build this house and then stop the broadcast. And build. Hopefully, I'll be able to finish soon. Okay, so we need to go back to build mode. Now we need to just change it to daytime at this present stage. Okay, so what we need to do is that we need to do the kitchen. There's a lot to do at this present stage, so let's do it. Objects, surfaces, counters. We are going to have a pink one. So, we need the dining table to be here. So, we need to move those. Around corner. I need an island or something. Okay, so now we need a fridge. Appliances. orange and pink. We also do need a stove. And a pink stove. We also do need a dining table and stuff in the middle here, just for now. Services, dining table. That's supposed to be pink. Why is that dark for? That's weird. Cabinets now. No, you don't need that one. You don't need this one now. Over, and we do need some lights and some chairs. So do some chairs first for the also do need some chairs for here as well, so we'll put in put these in so the kids can sit, toddlers can sit sit on one of those seats and eat. See here. sell that. Oh, I don't know why. Now I just need some lights. Ceiling light. I always go for these ones. I don't know why, but I do like them. And I'm going to put them in every room now, so. Just random. So, get back to objects, appliances, kitchen appliances, and we need a microwave. We need a microwave, and we also need a coffee thing. We also do need a tea personal. And we will have it. Yeah, we also do need put that in the middle. We also do need one of these. And we also do need a bin as well. There, might as well do two. We also do need one of these. Have I got one of them? No, I haven't. Okay. Hasn't got one of them yet. And we also do need these as well. We will do trash bin and we'll put that here. And we do need a grill. We also do need a back door. It's gonna have to be that one, I'm afraid. We're also going to wall patterns, paneling. Can we find some pink ones? It'd be great. Masonry. It's gonna be a pink house. Pink house. 'Cause it's an A to Z baby challenge, so we do need a pink house. I'm happy with that. So anyway, kitchen as well. Back to gaming again. Sorry about that. More paper. Paint. Everything is going to be pink, remember? Oh. Don't even know how to do this. Alright. I mean, apricot is like orange, but it's, you know, kind of pinky, kind of, as well. So, bathroom. Pink apricot. Oh, sorry, pink, bathroom. Yep. So... do mum and dad's room, and there's no pink in that one. Purple though. We do need to put carpet in those as well. Okay, so then we need to put in Where's the dreams? Oh, that's a unicorn. Cute. Only problem is that I think we'll just keep it at the same color, because then if it gets too time consuming of who goes where, there's no like claim your toddler bed in this one, so yeah. And so we do need some single beds as well, so these are for single beds because the toddlers are going to grow up into adult into children. The A, B, and C children are Amanda, Betty Lou, and Carmello are going to be grown up into our children very shortly, so far I wish EA can hurry up with the rest of the download, the rest of the game packs and expansion packs and stuff packs for console version of The Sims 4. Just wish I can hurry up. TV. In gaming system. And we also do need audio for them to pop. We also do need an alarm as well. Excuse me. Sorry for that. Okay, let me have a look at where we are to. Right, one of them. Why can't I put that on? Thank you. It's taking me forever. And we want one of these on here as well. Yep. That's right, we need toddler tablets. This room can actually be a playroom. kids, toddlers, we want this. Oops, we also do want And we are, oops, and we also want a dollhouse. What else do we need? Toy box. There anything else that we need? Decorations and rugs, I think. Yeah, this definitely needs rugs. Okay, so that's right, we need to do the bathroom. So there's two toilets there. So you definitely do need a that'd be a shower, bath, and toilet in that one as well. Tiles. Floor pattern tiles. And we just want pink. And while we're here in this we'll get some carpet for the kids and bedrooms in cream carpet. Not much at this present moment, but it's bigger than the other house at this present moment. So we just need to get this up and running. You need carpet, not carpet, you need rugs for the lounge. That's good. And we do need not much at this present moment, but it'll get better as we play along. Oh, there's a why is there one right there in the middle of the house? That's stupid. Anyway, I'm going to do the bathroom now. It's not much at this present stage, but it's better than the other house. Only one bath at this present stage. Maybe that we might have to put separate bath. Is there a pink one in this one? There is two. That's good. Better. And then we have toilet. We have a toilet. Alright, and we need to do sink as well. Yeah. Okay, sink. Sink. What else? Not sure what else I need. I do need, however, I do need lights and few other bits and pieces. So anyway, I know it's not much now, but oh, I need a rug for this one as well. Yep, and I do need to do the front and It's a bit bigger for them to run around in, so it's much easier that way. So anyway, I'm going to quit this session, and thank you for watching. Thank you for viewing. Thank you for watching me do this house again. It will gradually get better as we play even further. So, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye for now.